Talk about Errol Spence, because Errol Spence, a lot of people don't know him yet, but you've been around him for a while, so what do you see in that?
Well, this is what happened. You know, I call a spade. I was, you know, I done time. So when I was locked away, when I came out, you know, I was still off a little while. When I came back to the gym, you know, when I came back to the gym, I wasn't boxing, you know, orthodox fighters. The guys that I was boxing, because my fight, instantly under my contract, was with
Robert Guerrero.
So he was a southpaw. So my first guy to start sparring was a southpaw. So he was giving me, actually, he was giving me good work. Real good work. And he pushed me. He made me get in tip-top condition. And when I got in tip-top condition, I was Floyd Mayweather. But he's a hell of a fighter.
So he was very instrumental in helping you sharpen up after you came out?
Yes, absolutely. But it's going to take a little bit more. And me and Errol Spence talk. Where are you at? Where is it? Where
else? He's
in the meeting room.
He's still working?
Yeah.
We talk. And we're looking forward to, I think that this next fight, I think was a good matchup, is
Keith Thurman.
I think that should be a championship fight. I think him and Keith Thurman should fight for a title, his next fight. He's ready. I got belts I would like to relinquish that I haven't yet relinquished, and I haven't yet got my WBO belt. You know, I haven't yet. If I can relinquish something, I have to receive it.
So Bradley Vargas are not fighting for that belt.
I'm just saying.
I'm not getting into the politics of it, but everybody knows.
I'm just saying. I've yet to receive my.
You just won the belt.
I've yet to receive my WBO belt. So, once again, I was on the podium. I said, this week, you know, I believe that I would like to relinquish my belts, and I want to relinquish my belts, however it may came out. But I still get to receive my BO belt. So how is somebody fighting for something that I'm yet to receive?
Hey.
Well, I asked Jesse that Monday. He says, I don't know what's going on. He says, it's Floyd's belt, but we're fighting for it.
So
he doesn't even know.
I don't know.
Yeah.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.